There was a man who lived alone in that house. Very few knew of his existence, but he predominantly lived through his art. We seem to underestimate his brilliance. He was a mad genius, walking the cow, and grievances never kept him down. He lost his mind round the bend. Did true love really find him in the end? And he is gone, and the spirit lives on.